struggles with onions.
Oh, yeah, just got the water running. I even pulled it up. There we go. I don't know where my glasses are. Like, ouch. This is the only way that I found that partially works, but because my onions are homegrown and so freaking strong, it's just like, ow. I'm not trying to see. Struggles of onions. It was worse before I started recording.
Onions are still irritating me from their being cooked away. We've got some Campbell's veggie broth. Okay, that's this one. Just a little bit. Don't stick to the bottom and there's no oil in it. That's a lot of onions. It's two full onions, but it'll make it taste so good. And then over here, we're going to put some celery in it, and some cauliflower, and we're going to grate some carrot to put in afterwards. And I'm munching on some quinoa, red lettuce, celery, and tomato. I'm going to throw some cauliflower in there. And I got a cheesy sauce that I made. And Mom wants this spice with saffron and some salt. Sea salt. Cauliflower in there, and celery, and then I'm gonna put all the broth. I don't know if I have more broth or not. We'll see. Just let it. I don't know. We don't need a huge soup. It's just the two of us. And now I'm gonna let it simmer away. What's it up? Now that's all blended up as much as I can. Turn the heat down a little bit and we're gonna add the spices.
It's got a smoky flavor, so cauliflower
doesn't really have a flavor. Well, kinda does. You just gotta love it when it's raw and mix it with stuff, I guess. Marry it together for about 10 minutes or so, and voila. Forgot the carrots. Give it some color. Extra nutrients. Cooking at Mama's, yay! Even more because it's still trying to bubble away. Alright, so there's Mom's to try and there's mine. Cup of soup. Cheers! Enjoy.